Bentley Arnage debuted April 26, 1998 at the Sarthe Circuit in France, as a part of Rolls-Royce Silver Seraph. The name Arnage came from challenging Bend. During the takeover battle in 1998 between BMW and Volkswagen Group for ownership of Rolls-Royce and Bentley Motors, BMW had threatened to stop supply of their engines if Volkswagen Group won. While the threat was later withdrawn in conjunction with BMW acquiring the right to manufacture the Rolls-Royce mark at a new location, it was clear that Volkswagen could not accept the business and reputation risks associated with having their rival as a long-term business partner. Following the uplift in sales for all of Rolls-Royce, and resurgence of the Bentley mark, and then-owner, Vickers, set about preparing a new model to replace the derivatives of the Rolls-Royce Silver Spirit and Bentley Mulsanne, which it had been selling since 1980. In a complete switch from tradition, these new cars would have bodies built at the Crewe factory, with its internal combustion engines built elsewhere. A number of potential engines were examined, including the GM Premium V engine and the Mercedes-Benz V8 engine, before Vickers selected a pair of BMW power plants. It was decided that the Rolls-Royce model, to be called the Silver Seraph, would use for the first time BMW's naturally aspirated exotic 5.4-liter V12 engine, while the more sporting Bentley model would use a special twin-turbo version of the BMW V8, which was developed by Vickers' subsidiary, Cosworth. In reality, the outgoing BMW-powered Arnage was technically more modern, considerably more fuel-efficient, was more reliable, and had 32 valves with double overhead camshafts, twin-turbo and Bosch engine management technology, as opposed to 6.7-liter 16-valve, single-turbo and a pushrod motor with less advanced engine management. The works on Arnage was begun in late 80s, the final shape was approved in 1994. Arnage is not a small car, with total length of almost 5.4 meters long, and total weight over 2.3 tons. This Bentley beats 1998 S-Class Mercedes-Benz with the size and comfort. The 4.4-liter V8 gives the 354 brake horsepower maximum to play with. The torque of 570 Nm is not that astonishing as the next generation 6.7-liter, but due to the lighter weight the car can accelerate to 60 in 6.5 seconds, and top speed is limited to 150 miles per hour. The original Bentley Arnage was produced from 1998 to 1999, then in year 2000 the name changed to Green Label, because the more powerful red label came across. Finally, the green label was blacked out in 2002.
We'll be right back.